Now, wow, as in, when I see this video, this video shocked me. It shocked me so tasty since when I see this video, I don't feel it. See, food, when they say make people share, since May, when coronavirus, they tough for Nigeria. Now people come pack for warehouse. This period, hungry won't keep people. People won't die for Nigeria. Even drink garri na problem. Some people, for them to see Indomie chop na problem. No, people call you load down, put for warehouse. Okay, wait till now they use and they do for them. Now, ghost will not send me the chopper. Now, Lagos, now this thing for happen. Life and direct for Lagos. Now this thing happen. As in, no, this thing. Wait till you even pay me pass for some community. They can't go share one cup of fries, give them one cup of garri, two sachet of Indomie, and then waiting they share again one packet of spaghetti. What a word.
Our food plenty there, oh.
Plenty. Food plenty.
Our food plenty for there.
A warehouse of 600 feet by 600 feet full of COVID-19 products was discovered today. Look at people struggling to pass. This incident has been going on since 7 a.m. As I speak with you, sources say the warehouse has not gone off. Palliative that we're supposed to be giving to people during the COVID-19 period was hidden away in a warehouse, and Nigerians were dying of hunger and starvation. Look at this man struggling to survive.
Yes. Can you imagine?
Look at him. Something
for all of us.
Something that is supposed to be brought to his warehouse, to his home.
This thing for the past 2 hours.
Look at it.
Enough is finished.
You mean?
Enough is finished. It's fully loaded. The warehouse is fully loaded.
Can you imagine?
Nigeria has more than enough. Nigeria has more than enough.
The Navy has collected their own. The armies have put their truck, collected their own. Immigration, custom, last mark. And the warehouse has not gone half. The warehouse has not gone half. Palliative for the poor. Stored away. This is October 21st, 2020. Palliatives that were supposed to be shared in May were stored away. Some of the products are even expired. Look at how people are struggling.
They are not expired though. 2021.
You see, people are struggling. You see. Look at it.
I saw another way. I'll see them by Kenya. Another
look
one by Kenya. Lagos State.
Look at it. Not for sale. They stored it. Look at it. Not for sale.
COVID-19 is on the pack.
They stored it. Wait. Let me see the pack. Now see. Look at COVID-19. It. COVID-19. Not for sale.
COVID-19.
The poor are suffering. And they stored it in a warehouse. Look at people passing through canal.
Hunger, just to survive.
Hunger in the land.
A sachet of packet tomato, 120 naira.
Look at people struggling to survive.
We are suffering.
Look at people.
Bag of rice, 40,000 naira.
Come to our head, yo. Echo has come to our head, yo. These people are criminals.
I'm telling you.